Hi, thanks for clicking to watch this video. I just want to quickly react to the news that Twitter is opening their office in Ghana, well, in Africa. I'm really very excited that they've decided to open their office. Well, Facebook is already present in Africa, and it just shows the fact that Africa is the future. And I think it's the good thing that I actually want to take away from this is that they advertise 11 jobs. Well, it's a good thing that 11 jobs might not really sound a lot, but it's just the beginning. They will still be getting more people on board in their organization in the future. So, which means they definitely will expand more in the future. So, I just think it's really a good thing. Generally, Facebook is already in Africa, and and then that is just going to mean that a lot of other companies will still be coming. And the thing, actually, I'm just thinking as in Nigeria, why did they not choose Nigeria? But it doesn't really matter. It's all Africa, so it's all good news. Generally for the whole of Africa, some people will be going for that job. I just hope that that job as well will be going to Ghanaian people, so African. So as a Nigerian, I'm just thinking the reason why maybe they didn't really choose Nigeria might just be because of the security situation in Nigeria. I just hope Nigeria we get our security problem right. There's a lot of division at the moment, but I just hope that things will get better, and then that will help us to be able to attract all these multinational companies into Nigeria. And as well, Ghana is really very cool. Ghana is really a very nice place. I have a lot of Ghanaian friends, and Ghana is and then they have the very good democracy as well. I think their democracy system as well is really far better than Nigeria. They have a lot of things that they are better than Nigeria. Over their tourism industry as well, I think, is better than Nigeria's. But Nigeria is the giant of Africa, but I hope things will get better in the future. Thanks for watching anyway, and God bless.